Hey. Hey, Ernie. Hey, wake up, you meatball. You're supposed to be learning something.
Oh, well, I am. Sure.
Oh, yeah?
Sure.
Okay, then. Tell me, what is this?
Oh, that.
Yeah.
Oh, that is a, let me think a minute.
Okay.
That is a chocolate cream pie.
No.
No?
No.
Well, let's see. Give me a hint.
Okay, watch this.
Hmm?
Right now, Ernie. Do you know what this is now?
Yeah, of course I do. That is a banana cream pie.
If this four is a banana cream pie,
yeah,
then what is this?
Huh, that's a four. Well, I knew what it was all along, but who wants to get hit in the face with a four? Hi there, Bert. Hey, Bert.
Yeah?
You know, I was just thinking about the alphabet you got in there, you know?
Mm.
It's really pretty terrific, you know?
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah. Do you have a favorite letter, Bert?
A favorite letter?
Mm-hmm.
That's ridiculous.
You mean there isn't one letter in that whole book that you like better than all the others? I mean, one letter you get all excited about?
No, I like them all just about the same, you know. About the same.
Yeah. Weird. No favorite letter.
Weird? That's not weird at all. I suppose you have a favorite letter, though.
Oh, listen! Ha! I sure do!
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What is it?
X.
X?
Yes, indeed.
X? Why X? That's a silly letter that you hardly ever use.
Oh, yes, but it's delicious.
Now, that is really ridiculous. Now, how can it possibly be delicious?
Well, you see, every morning for breakfast, I have bacon and scrambled X. One, two, three, four, close the window, shut the door.
Ernie?
One, two, three, four, paint the ceiling, scrub the floor.
Hey, Ernie, what are you doing?
One, two, what'd you say, Bert?
I said, what are you
doing? 3, 4, I'm a football player, Bert. I'm giving the team cheer.
You're a football player?
Hoop. One, two, three, four, fight the battle, win the war.
All right. Now, if you're a football player, tell me, what is your team called, huh?
Oh, we're called the Dirty Rugs, Bert.
The Dirty Rugs?
Hoop.
Now, why would any team call itself the Dirty Rugs, huh?
Because everybody's always beating us. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Hey, Bert.
Yeah?
Hey, come here, Bert.
Yeah, what, Ernie?
Hey, look, my friend here has a quiz.
Your friend?
Yes. Now, take a look at the dog here.
Yeah?
And tell me, how many feet does the dog have?
It's got 4 feet. Anybody can see that, Ernie.
Well, that's very good, Bert.
Yeah?
But they get harder after that. Oh. Yes. Now, take a look at this next one.
Yeah?
And now, look at the table and tell me, how many legs does the table have?
Oh, Ernie, this is all so easy.
Now, no hints, Bert. How many?
4 legs, of course.
Hey, that's very nice. Right. Next card. Okay, now they get harder after that, don't
you
see?
I hope so.
Yes, now take a look at this next one.
Yeah?
And now tell me, how many eyes can you count on this face?
Oh, now, wait a minute, Ernie. Now, nobody looks like that.
Now, how many eyes, Bert?
Well, 4 eyes, Ernie, but nobody...
Hey, you're absolutely right.
Now, Ernie, nothing in the world has 4 eyes and looks like that. I mean, that's the ugliest, most awful-looking, disgusting creature that I have ever seen. On the other hand, I can see in your friend's eyes he's very gentle, and I hope very slow.
Let's see, we got one leg, and then we got 2 legs, and 3 legs, and 4 legs, and 5 legs. Mm-hmm.
5 legs? Yeah. Hey, Ernie, what are you drawing, huh?
I'm drawing a dog.
A dog doesn't have 5 legs, Ernie.
Well, mine does.
Huh, let's see.
So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 legs.
Yeah, well, a dog has 1, 2, 3, 4 legs and a tail. Now, that's a tail, Ernie.
No, Bert, that's a leg.
No,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 legs.
No, look. Now, all the other legs have paws, right? Now, if that's a leg, where's its paw, huh?
Its paw?
Yeah.
Well, it's gone shopping with its maw.
Hey, Bert! Bert, can you come in here quick and bring us water? There's a bee loose in the room.
Hey, Ernie, what's the matter? What's wrong?
Well, I just opened the window, yeah, and this bee came in and flew all around the room.
A bee, where's the bee? Where's the bee? Where's the bee?
It's right here.
That's it?
Mm-hmm.
You meatball. That's the letter B.
I know, it nearly stung me on the nose.
The letter B can't sting.
Okay.
That's the letter B, you know, like, it's the first letter in the word bee. You know, the insect bee that goes buzz. Oh, no! Hey, leave me alone! No!
Wait, be careful, Bert is going to sting you on the nose!
Ow!
It says, 7 paces from the door. There's the door. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and turn right at the trunk. There's a trunk. So we turn right, and we go 1, 2, 3 paces, and then we turn left. Hello, Bert.
Ernie.
Hmm?
What are you doing walking all around the apartment like that? What are you doing?
Look what I found here, Bert.
What?
It's a treasure map. It shows that there's buried treasure right here in our very own apartment.
In our apartment?
Mm-hmm.
That's ridiculous,
Ernie. No, I'm following the map right now. And any minute now, I'm going to end up at the X.
So?
So X marks the spot. Everybody knows that X is where the treasure is always buried, Bert.
Huh.
Why, this treasure could be all sorts of things. It could be gold or silver or diamonds
jewelry. Sure it could.
All kinds of things.
Okay, go ahead. I'll let you have your fun. Go ahead, I'll back up here.
All right, well, let's see. I go 3 paces here.
Why don't you make a fool yourself?
I go 1, 2, 3 paces, and then turn left. Bloop. And then I go 2 paces. 1, 2, and then turn left. Bloop. And then I go 3 paces. 1, 2. This trunk is in the way here. Hey, Bert, if you could help me move this trunk, it ought to be right underneath this trunk here.
Oh, come on, not me. I'm not going to play along.
Oh, come on, Bert. If you help me move the trunk, I'll split the treasure with you.
All right. Come on.
Here we go. Okay, now right down in here somewhere ought to be the treasure.
Hey. Right, stop that. What are you doing? You're tearing up the floorboards. Come on now.
Hey, but I found it, Bert. I found it. Look at here. Look what I found right where the map said it was. There's a treasure chest.
Look at that.
Let me just bust it open here.
What's in it?
Well, let me just open it up and
okay.
See. Holy cow, Bert. It looks like it's 100% good as gold.
Yeah.
Antique.
Yeah. What is it?
X.
Hey, Ernie. Hey, what's the matter? Is that a bandage on your head there?
Of course it's a bandage.
Yeah? Well, why does it look like an X?
Why do you think it looks like an X? Because I was in an accident.
I don't get it.
Let's see, now that's one for you.
Yeah?
And one for me. And one more for you. And one for me. There, now we've divided all the jelly beans up. All divided evenly. Share and share alike, Bert, old buddy.
Right.
Yeah, now just for safety, let's just count them to make sure.
Okay.
Now, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 jelly beans, and you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 jelly beans. Wait a minute. Well, there's something wrong here.
Yeah.
Because I have 7 jelly beans, and you have only 6. So I think what we should do is I'll take one of my jelly beans and give it to you.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
Now, let's see that. Now you have at this point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 jelly beans. And I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait a minute.
Here, Ern. You see, there's some mistake now.
It's true.
Now, I got 7 here.
Yes.
And you've got 6 over there.
Right.
Let's see. Oh, I know. Yeah. Now, you take one of these, one of mine.
All right.
And put it over there.
Take this jelly bean.
Good. Now, you'll have 7 beans just like me. Nothing to it.
Oh, thank you, Bert. Now,
sure.
That should even everything up.
Of course.
Let's see. Now, I have One, two, three, four, five, six, seven jelly beans.
Soldier.
And you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait a minute. Hold it. I think I've got it. Let's see. Now you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 jelly beans.
Yeah.
And I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this jelly bean right here, which is the problem, we just get rid of. There you go, Bert. Everything's evened up. Even Steven, buddy.